Master Witcher!
Sir,
come here,
seems
please!
Still hungover.
Wound doesn't look good. Patch that up quick if I were you, before it starts festering.
If I needed medical advice, I'd have called for a healer. And you look like none such, not even a quack.
Mm-hmm. And if you wanted a Witcher to help you, you should have thought twice about being rude.
Forgive me. The pain's so blasted bad, it's darkened my mood. A foulness has made its lair in the grotto. I barely escaped with my life. I've been eyeing the cave for a storehouse quite some time. Would you look inside?
Guess I can have a look. Not for free, though.
A fair offer.
See what I can do. Wait here, and you need to clean that wound, trust me.
Give me a drink!
Wonder what happened.
What's the situation?
Oh, bless me. Could I F you?
So, will you see what's amiss in my storehouse?
Done that already. Ran into a few giant centipedes.
And how am I to prevent them from crawling back in?
Don't know. I kill monsters, don't predict the future.
You needn't be cross, Witcher. You shall get a good price on all my goods. In gratitude. Come back in 2 days' time. You will see the fine storehouse I've made.
I'm on. See you later.
Decent. Seems I'm still hungover.
Drumming up work for yourself, Witcher?
I'm going to save with my hands! Watch your stones!
Ah, Witcher! Welcome back!
Maybe we could do some trading. I'm off. See you later.
Saying no the Duke of this, the Duke of that, not the Duke of Dog Tittle!
Better to push Quills and drag hose, don't you think?